One, side shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Together, left and right shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take a break for 1 minute. And this is not double holahop. Just double holahop, just 3, 1, 2, and then make sure that the both holahop are level, and then start rotating it. Any position you will be comfortable, either you will be step forward your right, it will be good, or it will be warrior position like that, and then me I'll use warrior position like this, and then I'll start to take the whole hop. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's not that easy, but just keep on rolling. When you feel the whole hop is falling, just slow down and you can make it. See? Okay, bye.